Hi everybody, it's Virgil Taylor from Resurrection Studios, and you saw my sculpting video on the zombie head. Now we've got it cast, and I cast it using Alumilite products. Alumilite's a really great company. They're located out of Kalamazoo, Michigan, and this zombie head here is cast in resin with a foam center. And we got another one of their products here. This guy is just cast out of the rigid foam. And then this zombie head here is their flexible foam, and it's more like you could use it for prop making. This would be for like just a standard prop head, and this would, the first one would be a good prop head or a resin model kit. And here we have the original sculpture. So we've got it from sculpture phase. Then we molded it with a silicone jacket, and we brushed on several layers of silicone and then put keys into it. And then we took and made a foam, a flexible foam jacket. So let me show you here. It's a big mold, but this is the flexible foam mother mold. And here's the silicone inside it. And then you can just pour your, pour whatever you're gonna do it, cast it out of in here. So today we're gonna show you how to paint this guy right here. So hope you enjoy the video and check out Alumilite products, good company. Thank you.